Okay, it's that time again. My Amazon Alexa needs re-authentication. So let's check it out. Go here, go reconfigure. So everything's set up and I'm just going to use the authenticator app on my phone. Okay, so the new number is currently. So put that in, hit submit. And we're done. Simple as that.